Here in Washington, and as we are now at the halfway mark, stolen in all along, that's out, yep. Scores! He ripped it! Yeah. It's 2-0!
Where's the jockstrap? Oh my gosh, wait till you see the replay of this. Oh boy. Oh boy, you gotta try to find a hole to hide in. If you're the last guy back, and you try to make a move like this and get your pocket picked, and insult to injury, they finish it off. 11 seconds, look at, oh no. Who was that? That wasn't Jagr, was it? I couldn't see the number. What a shift.
Yes, it was.
Jagr. Oh my goodness, what an awful play to make. Last guy back, and an unbelievable deke by Pavel Datsyuk, and he stuffs it home, and Jaromir Jagr, for the veteran that he is, knows that he just made a major, major mistake in trying to beat somebody at the last man back. We got 15 seconds official. Okay. Yes. You try to find a place to go hide when you make a play like this, but there isn't any.